Is there anyone out there that actually cares? Is there anyone else out there that stares in the mirror and thinks they'll never be shit? Yeah, count your dreams, but you never achieve them. Don't know why you're dreaming. It's not that you're gonna be sleeping. As soon as I gain confidence, all these thoughts seeping. The boss of my court, but all these demons that have a team and they take a shot. And blocked, that's the end of the season. That's what I get for believing. The crowd boos loud, I'm standing here bleeding. Heavy breathing, maybe we should just hang it up now. Who am I teasing? I'm never gonna please them. Which each line my head's eating me alive. I should just cry. Why am I so suicidal? I don't know if I can go any longer on this road. This may be my last evening with this monster. I feel conquered, head's gone bonkers, I'm a goner. No need to ponder what my next step is. I'm falling down the staircase, hit the heavens, get back up, but cause the door just before I can step in. So I turn and sit on the step, then something happened. I resurrected back into my body to see a different perspective. Okay, back now, but will the demons back down? Doubt it. That's why I gotta keep my feet on the ground and pouncy pound, and my sound can strike like lightning, fight in the fighter jet. Yet I'm tumbling like pumpkin down a hill. Please, someone can take me, Dr. Phil. Not on TV, but see me in a hospital. I'm real ill, and bed in my will. As I reach for the dresser and grab the pills, but just as I go to pop, I'm stopping. Remember, I was put back for a reason. I wasn't to surrender. Perhaps I was put back to defend my mind and provide for the center. This one roller coaster I never wanted to enter, but I don't know how to hop off. All I know is that I better never grab the gun from my locker and pop off. That'd be one mistake that I couldn't just take back. Guess I just have to go to school, sit alone, and just stay back. But in my head I'm spraying, saying, yeah, Johnny, take that. To go home, lay in my bed, see, I'm usually laid back. My mom calls for dinner, but I'm not hungry. Just slit my wrist and take a picture to send to my bully. He said I wouldn't do it, I was too much of a pussy. As I write, I find he's kind of right. I wouldn't have jumped off the cliff till he pushed me. Thank you.